Good morning, children. After half-yearly exam, we are going to continue the subject, children. Now I am going to take EVS subject for second standard. I am going to continue the second term portion, children. Okay, I already started unit 2, water lesson, journey of water we saw. Then water from glaciers, melting glaciers, stream, river, waterfalls and all we saw in the last class, children. See here, glacier, ice block. Okay, this is called glacier. See the picture, page number 60. The glacier is a slow moving block of ice. பனி மலை மாதிரி இருக்கும், அது வந்து ஸ்லோ மூவிங், அப்படியே கடலில் அது ஸ்லோவாக மூவ் ஆகிட்டே இருக்கும், பனி மலை மாதிரி இருக்கும் பார்க்கறதுக்கு. சரியா, அதான் தட் இஸ் கால் கிளாஷியர். தென் மெல்டிங் கிளாஷியர்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் ஐ எம் அண்ட் வாட்டர் ட்ராப் ஃப்ரம் த ஸ்னோ மவுண்டைன்ஸ். தே ஆர் த வாட்டர் ட்ராப் ஃப்ரம் த ஸ்னோ மவுண்டைன்ஸ். பனிமலைன்னு சொன்னேன் இல்லைங்களா, அது அப்படியே மெல்ட் ஆகி வாட்டர் ட்ராப்பாக வரும். ஐ ஃப்ளோ ஃப்ரம் கிளாஷியர்ஸ் வென் த வெதர் பிகம்ஸ் வார்ம். When we get warm climate, at that time the snow mountain used to melt and come as water. That is called melting glacier. See here, glacier means what? G-L-A-C-I-E-R. Pani malan solva namba. Melting glaciers. From these glaciers, water used to melt and come. Then stream. From the glaciers, many of us joined together to form small stream. From these glaciers, no melting water used to come from the mountain and form as a stream. Many mountain streams joined together to form a river. சின்ன சின்ன ஓடைங்கள்லாம் சேர்ந்து ஒரு ரிவராக ஃபார்ம் ஆகுது. Then waterfalls. Sometimes rivers or streams fall down as waterfalls. From the mountains, no, water used to fall. Kutralam and all, we can see waterfalls. That is called waterfalls. As a river, I continue my journey across the forest. The river starts its journey from the mountain and come through the forest, villages, cities. And from the forest, it comes to the village. From the village, the river used to come from cities. Farmers use me for farming. All the விவசாயிங்களை என்ன பண்ணுவாங்க, they யூஸ் டு யூஸ் வாட்டர் ஃபார் க்ரோயிங் த க்ராப்ஸ். பீப்புள் யூஸ் மீ ஃபார் ட்ரிங்கிங், குக்கிங் அண்ட் ஃபார் அதர் நீட்ஸ். பீப்புள் யூஸ் திஸ் வாட்டர் ஃபார் குக்கிங், வாஷிங், ட்ரிங்கிங் அண்ட் ஆல் த யூஸ் டு யூஸ். ஃபைனலி ஐ ஃபைனலி ரீச் டு சி. அட் லாஸ்ட் வேர் த ரிவர் யூஸ் டு கோ அண்ட் ஜாயின் சி. சீல போயிட்டு ஃபினிஷ் ஆகிடும். இட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் திஸ் ஜேர்னி ஃப்ரம் த மவுண்டைன் அண்ட் எண்ட்ஸ் இன் த சி. See here, see in the picture, page number 61, one girl is having water bottle. She is pouring the water to the plant. See here. நம்ம தண்ணி குடிச்சிட்டு மிச்சம் இருக்க தண்ணி என்ன பண்ணுவோம், ஸ்கூல் விட்டு போகும்போது, that girl is pouring the water bottle, water to the plant and she is going to home. Okay, you should also do like that one like. See here, first picture, they have given glacier, stream, river and sea. First picture, see, first picture is river. See here, they have given 1, 2, 3, 4 pictures they have given. The first picture is page number, I am writing page number, see here, page number 62. Okay, see the picture. First picture is river picture. R-I-V-E-R, river. The next picture is sea. Number 4, S-E-A, sea. You write for first picture number 3. Then for second picture you write 4 in the box. Then third picture is glacier, panimala. G-L-A-C-I-E-R. Picture number 1. Then 2 is stream. S-T-R-E-A-M. Picture number 2, that one. Okay, you write in the box, children. Page number 62, you write in the box. See here, top. Okay. Then see here, sources of water. They have given the picture sources of water. See here, sun is shining. The clouds is there. From the clouds we are getting rain. Then sea is there. Lake one side is there. See, water. Sun takes water from the sea. It evaporates. From the sea, the clouds used to come to the land and form the clouds. And from the clouds we will get the rain. This is called cycling. See here, evaporation from the sea. Then the clouds is coming to the land. From the land, from the clouds we are getting the rain. Again it goes to the river, lake and ponds. Then it goes and joins in the sea. This is called cycling process. Okay, evaporation, then we are getting rain. Underground water. See here, this is underground water. From this underground water, what will get? We used to dig the well, bore wells, and all we used to dig and get the water from the ground. See here, well. Well means what? Kinare. Bore well means we used to put bore. Okay, nowadays here also we are putting bore for every houses. Okay, then hand pump. In every street we can see this hand pump. Okay, if we pump that one, no, we get the water from the ground level, underground level. Bhoomi thanni solvom namba. Then page number 63. I am a raindrop. I fall on the earth and fill ponds, lakes and rivers. Rivers flow while lakes and ponds do not. Lakes are bigger than ponds. See your children, raindrop. I am a raindrop. What the raindrop is saying? I am raindrop. I flow on the ground. Raindrop na engama vidudhu? Bhoomila mannila dhaan vidudhu raindrop. Okay? It goes and fills the ponds, lakes and rivers. Rivers vandhu flow agum. Oru edathil irundhu oru edathukku flow agum. But in the ponds and lakes they won't flow. They used to be stay in the same place. Okay? I fall on the ground. I see underground too. People dig wells and bore wells to reach me. The rainwater go and collect in the underground. Okay? People used to dig wells and bore wells. Kinaru nonduvaanga, bore wells ellam pottu bhoomi thanniya mele eduppaanga. They also use pump to lift me from the ground. People used to put pump and lift the water from the ground level. People use me for their needs. They are taking water from the ground level for the needs. Needs means what? For cooking, drinking, washing, bathing and all our needs. Water needs. Then, why do lakes and ponds have less water in summer? They are asking. Why children? In summer, we see only less amount of water in ponds and lakes. Why? Because all the water used to evaporate. Okay, ரொம்ப சூரியன் அடிக்கும்போது வெளிச்சம் இது வெயில் காயும்போது அந்த வாட்டர் எல்லாம் ஆவியாக போயிடும். தட் இஸ் கால் எவாப்ரேஷன். ஆவியாக போயிட்டு திருப்பியும் வானத்தில் போய் மேகமாக போயிட்டு மழையாக வரும். சரியா? அதனால தான் நமக்கு லேக்ஸ்லேயும் பாண்ட்ஸ்லேயும் கம்மியாக வாட்டர் இருக்குது சம்மர் சீசனில். சி ஹியர், சி த பிக்சர், பேஜ் நம்பர் 63. சி ஹியர், டேம் இஸ் தேர். ஓகே, டேம் மீன்ஸ் த வாட்டர் யூஸ் டு கலெக்ட் இன் தட் பிளேஸ். From the dam, we used to get to the tank. Okay, from the tank, we used to put water and they supply the water to the houses. Okay, we have the over tank in our house. Then sump will be there. Sump means water. In our house, we used to have a pit in that we used to collect the water. That is called sump. See here, river, lake and dam. From the river, lake and dam, large pipe the water used to come to our overhead tank. Then from the tank, the water used to go to sump. From the sump, we used to take the water to the house tank. Then from the house tank, if we open the tap, water will come for us to each and every houses. If you have fever, be sure to drink a lot of water. It will help to bring down the fever. If you are having fever, no children, you should drink plenty of water. நிறைய தண்ணி குடிச்சா நமக்கு ஃபீவர் கம்மி ஆகிடும். ஓகே, தென் லெட் அஸ் டிஸ்கஸ். சி, வாட் ஆர் த சோர்சஸ் ஆஃப் வாட்டர் ஃபார் யுவர் ஹவுஸ்? தே ஆர் ஆஸ்கிங் ஃப்ரம் வாட் சோர்சஸ் அண்ட் ஆல் யூ யூஸ் டு கெட் த வாட்டர் டு யுவர் ஹவுஸ். சே, From the river we used to get water. Then from the hand pump, see here. Then from lorries also we used to get water. Then from river, lakes, tap and well. These are all the sources of water. We get water to our house. See here. Draw an arrow to indicate the direction of the flow of water and juice. See here, you used to put the arrow mark whether we are getting water from the upward direction or downward direction. See here. Page number 64. Take page number 64. Page number 64. See here. Draw an arrow. To indicate the direction. Of the flow of water and juice. See here, first one we are having well. From the well we used to lift the water. So that is upward direction. Okay. See here, next bore well. We used to put bores and lift the water in upward direction only, from the down to top. Okay. So that one also upward direction only. See here, water is flowing from the house. Then from the top it used to come down. So downward direction, that one is downward direction. If you see this, you can understand. See here, from the tender coconut we used to put the straw and suck. So the juice used to come in upward direction only. Okay. Then juice. Juice also they put straw. Then we used to suck. That is upward direction for juice also. Okay. Then waterfalls. From the mountain the water is flowing downward direction. See here, water is flowing down only. So downward direction. This is downward direction. Water is flowing from the mountain as waterfalls. Okay children, see here. Top to bottom, this one is top to bottom. This side bottom to top. Bottom to top, T-O-P, top. Okay children, it's in page number 64. See here, next one. Name the pictures they have given, page number 65. In page number 65, see, name the pictures. You do this one children, because you know which one is waterfalls, which one is hand pump, you know. You see and write, they have given the pictures in the top. Okay, they have given the choice also. You look at the picture and write by yourself. This is homework for you. Okay. See here, hand pump, you know which one is hand pump. See here, this is hand pump. So you see and write here, hand pump. This is waterfalls, this one is river. Okay, this one is, the third picture is river. Then this one is well, this one is sea, this one is pond. Okay, air is solve number. This one is glacier, this one is pond, small size pond. This one is stream. Stream is oda solva number. Amount vandu river vida konja chinna da oda mari varum, konja kammiya irukum thanni, that is called stream. Okay children, now we can write this one, page number 60. Thank you. Page number 60. All of you take page number 60, children. Children, you should get the second term book from the school. You come and collect the second term book. Okay, children? See, page number 60. Complete the sentence using the picture clue they have given. Complete the sentences using the picture clues. They have given the pictures in the side. By that you are going to write rainy. They are given the choice rainy, sun, S-U-N, sun, play, P-L-A-Y, play, bucket, B-U-C-K-E-T, bucket, water, W-A-T-E-R, water, happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy, then plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, they have given children. We are going to write the sentence now. First one, see. It was a dash day they have given. Then second one, I could, C-O-U-L-D. I could not, N-O-T, not, go, G-O, go out, O-U-T, out to dash. Okay, they have given the picture. Number 3. I placed, P-L-A-C-E-D. I placed a dash to collect, to collect rain water, R-A-I-N, rain water. Take page number 60 and see, children. Say. This is saying and writing. Now you also say and write. After, A-F-T-E-R. After some time, S-O-M-E, some, T-I-M-E. After some time, T-H-E, the dash. Shown again. Fifth one, T-H-E, the bucket, B-U-C-K-E-T. The bucket was filled, F-I-L-L-E-D, filled with dash. Then, it watered some, I watered some, S-O-M-E, some, I watered some dash with it. Then seventh one, I felt very, V-E-R-Y, dash. You can see now. See here, it was a dash day. Look at the picture. Clouds is there, raindrops is falling. Then what day it will be? See in the option and see right. Rainy. Okay. R-A-I-N-Y. Rainy day. If you see the picture, miss, you can understand. See here. Raindrops is coming. So, it was a rainy day. Okay. Next picture you see. Children are playing under the tree. Then, I could not go out to play. What will come? Play. P-L-A-Y. Play. P-L-A-Y. Because if there in the rain season, we won't go outside. Because rain will be there. No. So, children are not going outside to play. I placed a dash to collect rain water. We used to keep the vessels and buckets to collect the rain water. So, bucket. B-U-C. V-U-C-K-E-T, bucket. After some times the dash shone again. After the rain have dropped, rain drops means when means what will come? Sun will come again. After finishing the rain, the sun will come, no? After some times the sun, sun shone again. Shone. Okay, shine. சூரியன் வந்து நல்லா பளிச்சுன்னு திருப்பியாக வரும், அதான் ஷைன் ஷோன்னு சொல்லுவோம். த பக்கெட் வாஸ் ஃபில்டு வித் டேஷ். இப்போ நம்ம ரெயின் வாட்டர் அங்கே வச்சுனப்போ பக்கெட்டில் என்ன இருக்கும்? ரெயின் வாட்டர் கலெக்ட் ஆகிடும். ஸோ பக்கெட் வாஸ் ஃபில்டு வித் வாட்டர், WATER, வாட்டர். ஐ வாட்டர் சம், சி இந்த ஆப்ஷன். நம்ம எதுக்கு தண்ணி ஊற்றுவோம்? ஐ வாட்டர் சம் பிளான்ட், தண்ணி ஊற்றுனாங்கன்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. பிளான்ட், PLANTS. ஐ வாட்டர் சம் பிளான்ட்ஸ். ஐ ஃபீல்ட் வெரி, அப்போ என்ன நமக்காக சந்தோஷமாக இருக்கும்ல, ஐ ஃபீல்ட் வெரி ஹாப்பி, HAPPY, ஹாப்பி. சில்ட்ரன், யூ ஆல்சோ ரைட் இன் த டேஷ். சில்ட்ரன், see here, the picture is given, bucket picture is given. See here, she is watering some plant, the picture is given. Okay, you write in the dash and finish it, children. It's in page number 60. Then page number 65 we are going to write. See in page number 65, children. Fill in the blanks. We have given the options, okay? See here. First one, dash is the main, MAIN, main source. SOURCE, source of water. Dash is the main source of water. What? Rain. Okay. Rain is the main sources of water. RAIN. Rain. Then second one. A river flows. FLOWS, a river flows as a dash. What? Waterfalls. WATER. Waterfalls. FALLS. Waterfalls. Then third one. A dash is a block of ice. Say what is that one? Glaciers, பனிமலை, அதுதான் block of ice. GLACIER, glacier. A dash is a block of ice, glacier. GLACIER. A river finally reaches, RECHES, reaches the dash. What will come, children? C. River last lap edhila poi join aagudhu, C, kadal. Then a dash is used, USED. A dash is used to lift, LIFT, lift water, WATER, water from the ground. From the ground, GROUND, ground. What will come? What we used to use to lift the water from the ground? Hand pump. Okay, HAND, hand pump, PUMP. MP. See children, dash is the main sources of water, rain. A river flows as a water falls. A glacier is a block of ice. A river finally reaches the sea. A hand pump is used to lift water from the ground. This it's in page number 65. You write in the dash children. Okay? And learn children, learn the book exercises. Okay, rest we can continue in the next class. Thank you children.